The unique function is a function that looks through a list or a collection of items and basically removes all the duplicates from it. So what you get in return is just a list of unique items in that. So I have a series of rows in this data set, but you can see that the store is repeated several times, one row for each day. So if I wanted to summarize the store numbers or the store cities, or in fact anything about the store, this unique function is going to come in super handy. So why don't I create a summarization of the store numbers over in column O. So I'm going to just title this column unique store numbers. And then in column O, I'm going to write equals unique and select the unique function. You can see this takes one mandatory parameter, which is the array in question. And I'm going to pick column A. I don't want to pick the entire column because I don't want the column name store included. So I'm just going to scroll from the top from A2. And I'm going to scroll right down to the bottom of the data set, which is in this case 111. Now, I can just write a closing bracket to complete the function. And if I scroll back up to the top, I'll see that it's auto-completed all the unique store numbers for me.